Welcome to Redditch. The snow has caused minor delays on the network, with some services running later than usual. Harris, snowfall. Let's do that again. Welcome to Redditch. The snow has caused minor delays on the network, with some services running that later than usual. Heavier snowfall is expected, so drive for the extra caution. Hey guys, it's Corpse. Welcome back to my channel. It's turn day, and I'm not doing the American Empowering America thing. And because when I enter uphill, it just goes back down because it's a diesel train, and I can't really successfully do it with all the heavy cargo that I'm carrying, and it just sucks. And this is why I'm doing an electric service now. Yeah, this is why I think passenger trains are better to drive. They're better to drive than diesel freights. Oh yeah, freight trains, because I don't like. There it is. Let's put on the wipers. Where are they at? It's on the turn them on. Oh, wait, yeah, the wipers are there. Never mind. Let's do one, two, slow, fast. You gotta go slow. Do our war guard thing that we usually do from external camera. I saw the Filipino flag. Clothed him. So wow, we are. Yay, we're a 6-car for once. Oh wait, I think I have been a 6-car, but it's only in the scenarios. Where are we stopping at? New Street. Hang on. Controls seem to be a bit off. There we go. Oh, why am I... Where's the sander? I need it. Oh, please don't. Oh, we just did on the spot then. Exactly. I don't like how I just placed this door here. Close these doors. Drain. Here we go. Ah, oh, it's that station. played a Birmingham scenario in a while. The reason why I stopped doing that because I'd done three scenarios in a video. No, like not in a video. I've done two scenarios in one video, and I've done another video on Thunderstruck. So I have a feeling I've done too much, and just saved that for the best time I can do it. So this was the time. This was actually the best time I could do one of the scenarios, Red Red Wine, and I felt like doing a six car service. So I tried searching up six car. Tried looking at some services to try get a six car. Nothing. I didn't see any, so I wanted to do a scenario for this. So until I realized Transport Sim World 4 was coming out, I wanted to do this. I don't want the window out. Yeah, just keep going down. This train must be shut down already because it took too long. Yeah, that guy's leaning. Sneak in here. Open the flap. Insert the key. Yeah, easy. Oh wait, I should signal buzzer. Thank you. Okay, I have to keep pausing the video to get it up and running. So I can't mess up this. So I can't mess this up ever. Oh! Okay, so when I just suddenly approach it, it just turns green. I was like, oh please, this is not gonna... I'm gonna die. I'm gonna absolutely die. And then, boom, that happened. What's happening? What's happening? Why am I still going? Oh no. Oh no. What happened? This is why I hate driving in the weather. That's why I hate driving in this type of weather. It's with this 323, it gets me absolutely annoyed. Now I'm absolutely late. Just press the... We should not overheat for this. back to normal. Hazard warning. It's not wet, it's snowy. Why did it say today's wet weather? It is snowing. Oh, that looked absolutely perfect. Come through, guys. There we go. Yeah, I'm just running over there. This is not Redditch. Bourneville, my favorite station on this route. Oh, look, another sixth car. You know, my next scenario planner will be made in Train Sim World 4. Like, actually, it will be in Train Sim World 4 because it is better than the one in this game because they have new features, which, yeah, and I hope the trains have already spawned, so I don't have to add more services to those. So yeah, my next scenario planner will be in Johnson, because I absolutely hate adding services. There you go. Just get the stop line, but I think that's fine. It's on the platform anyway, so. Oh, welcome aboard! Welcome! Okay, that kind of sort of kicked me out. Yeah, I'm running late. Yeah. I don't bother doing the door guard. The train is not taking power correctly. Perform a hard reset on the train to see if you can get it moving again. Wait 10 seconds. Look how the wipers are just frozen there. Oh, that's box off. Pan up, please. Sitting. The issues appears to be fixed. Continue the service there. I remember watching someone do this. I forgot about this part. Here we are, Selly Oak. I'm like 3 minutes late. University. Ways Birmingham New Street there. Even though I have any nose paper here, I'm just gonna turn that on. Okay. That does not seem like I'm slowing down here. This is not good. See what we did again. Down. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Yeah, it is still not okay. I hate this type. There we go. I'm 4 minutes late. So I hate this type of weather in Birmingham Cross City because this is absolutely annoying. I have to put it on break one, which annoys me because I'm anxious that my anxiety this I haven't my anxiety shows that it would overshoot. So now I'm going forward. Okay, that was a bit weird. And wait, complete waste of time. there. Birmingham New Street. There it is. The end of the route. So, just hope that no train is following me, you know? Yeah, there's no one. We are Birmingham New Street. That will be the end of this scenario and video.
This is a safety announcement. Due to today's wet weather, please take extra care whilst on the station. Surfaces will be silvered.
Unknown. Man, walk seems a bit weird. I have no idea. The my controller is like it's delayed. When I move, it just moves 3 seconds later. Boom. see how you did, okay? Yeah, there it is. Hey, the controls are still weird, and yeah, that's the end of today's video. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next one. Cheers, bye.